Lexus is back in racing. The DNA from our racing products trickles down to our street products and really generate a higher degree of awareness that Lexus is a multi-dimensional brand. Yes, great value, yes, great reliability, yes, great luxury, and great performance to boot.
The F in Lexus F is from the Fuji Speedway, where all of our F high performance products are tested. We're fortunate to have so many talented men and women guiding this development.
Our core principles at TRD evolve around continuous improvement. We call it Kaizen. It's constantly looking for ways to improve the process, no matter what we're doing. We have won championships at TRD in every single series that we have competed in over our 37-year history.
They have years of experience winning in racing, and they bring an expertise that we simply don't have without them.
IMSA GTD class. It's a global class, so these cars race all around the world. So I think we all agreed that this was the right entry point, because what it's going to allow us to do is to build a good foundation.
GT3 というレギュレーションに従って車を作って、国内のみならず、海外の人にも、レクサスのレーシングカーを楽しんでもらおう。
いろんなコンポーネントとか性能要素のバランス、それがうまく取れて、全てのパフォーマンスとかファンクションが一致していることが一番大事だと思ってます。
Our high performance philosophy is to take the technologies from racing and apply them to our road cars to create an exhilarating sound, precise handling, and ultimately cars that are more fun to drive and an extension of the driver's own personality.
As the Lexus RCF GT3 gears up for the road to Daytona, make no mistake, it is infused with a heritage that is at the core of the automaker's success.
You know, the Japanese culture and inspiration are reflected throughout our entire Lexus racing program. Specifically, being thoughtful and methodical and doing things right the first time are all part of the Japanese culture that we've integrated into our motorsports program.
The Lexus RCF GT3 was tested at some of the world's most famous and challenging race circuits.
I went to Fuji, tested the car. The car reacted very well. It's got a nice sweet spot to it. It's easy to drive. All those things are paramount when we're looking to take and move that car into its first race.
We also take our high performance products to various tracks around the world, including competition at tracks like Nürburgring, where Lexus RCF GT3 recently raced to victory lane.
If you break racing down, ultimately, it's about engineering, it's about physics, it's about thermodynamics, and that translates across virtually every form of motorsport. It lets our engineers stretch different muscles.
それから都合を今まで8回トラックテストを行って、それぞれ課題は出ていますけども、それを一つ一つ問題点を解決して、現在に至っていまして。
We were able to take the car to multiple racetracks around the country here in the US and even in Japan to learn about how the cars run over short distances, how the fuel runs work, long distances, how the tires set up on the car itself.
This is the ultimate test bed. Testing has gone well.
It's a brave step into an arena with so many formidable competitors, with years and years of racetrack success.
Now we just need to get on the racetrack and prove it.
We know we're the underdog, but we're not afraid to take the challenge.